This video is going to be the best moments from DC Comics Release Week, March 15th to March 21st. Number 5, Batman Eternal number 50, screwing up Joker's daughter on her own. Batgirl takes care of Joker's daughter like a boss. This is a huge win for Barbara, who met the most traumatizing time in her life due to the Joker. I seriously hope she knocked all of the Joker daughter's teeth out. Her line, nope. You didn't seriously think I needed help with this, did you? I've spent a lot of downtime thinking about punching that face. Number 4. Earth 2 World's End, number 24. Kara, it's me. This was just amazing. Kara slash Power Girl faces off against Darkseid, who just ripped the shield off of Vale's outfit. Kara faces off against Darkseid and goes, one more Kryptonian down, is that what you're thinking? One more Superman knocked in the dust. You sad old monster. You wanna know who this world's Superman is? It's me. That line, it's me, was so powerful. Now, whether Kara is actually the Superman of this world is to be seen. Kara is pretty feisty and jumps the gun a lot. But that scene just was awesome. Number 3. Batgirl number 40, moving on to happier times. In this issue, we have Batgirl, in a way, confronting herself, well, that is a computer program. Batgirl lets the program know that she's grown since the Joker attack. She's made friends and had time to heal. She's past that darkness. I think this dialogue was crucial to the Batgirl series because the writers are trying to show that Barbara is moving past the darkness of her past, past the Killing Joke, and towards a happier, fun series. Her ending with hugging her friend Black Canary and having a much more optimistic look on life was a perfect way to draw Batgirl into a lighter series. Number 2, Superman number 39, stepping in front of the gun. I was so moved by this scene, and this is coming from a woman that doesn't rank Superman high on her superhero favorite list. Superman, knowing he temporarily doesn't have powers and is vulnerable, still suits up and approaches a man holding another man hostage with a gun. Despite Superman's current ability to die even easier, he steps forward and tries to talk the man out of it. I love the line, trust him, he's Superman. And then after, when Jimmy says Superman could have been killed and he shouldn't have done that, Superman's response, you think I only step in front of guns because I'm bulletproof? The art maybe isn't the best, but the writing is pure gold. And number 1, Green Lantern, New Guardians, number 40, White Lantern Corps. I don't know what there is to say about this besides, we have a freaking White Lantern Corps. I am so pumped. This was the best possible way to end the series. I am so glad Kyle didn't end and the new corpse was formed.